treatment known as PES, photoelectrostatic therapy. This is totally new in India. Not only that, it is having too many essential things along with the PES. First, we are going to do the treatment with the probe known for Oxyjet. This is the probe for the Oxyjet. It will clean the scalp and also take care of the dead skins, so that all the dead skin will go away and be ready for the next treatment. After Oxyjet, we are going to do some relaxation with the probe known as relaxing probe. This is not only give you the cold kind of effect, and also it gives you relaxation and relieve your stress, which is very important these days. That's the only reason we are having too many of hair fall. Next, we are going to do the PES, the photoelectrostatic helmet, which we are going to put the helmet on the scalp of the client. This is the helmet which we are going to put on the scalp of the client. It is having low light therapy, which is going to stimulate the hair follicles, and we are going to get good results along with our FRT and PPT treatments. Lastly, we are going to leave the client with the oxy spray, with which we are going to put the essential nutrients which is going to help the client for more better results. So first, we are going to proceed with Oxyjet by cleaning the scalp along with the saline water. So we are going to do the partition, and along with that, we are going to clean the hair with the jet. The jet of saline water will come, and we will just clean the hair with the jet. It's been completed over the crown area, and now we are going to use the relaxation mode. This is the relaxation mode where we are going to take care of the relaxation. Along with that, we are having RF in it, the radio frequency, which will help to stimulate the hair follicles. After the completion of RF, we are going to do the helmet, the PES, photoelectrostatic helmet. You can see we are getting low light therapy. All the lights, far infrared lights, we are having out here. The last treatment is the oxy spray, with which we are added some important nutrients which is required for the hair growth. So whoever is not having proper nutrition from their food and daily life, we supplement that nutrition through this oxy spray to the scalp. This is a very good treatment before doing FRT, and it works wonder with all of our patients. There is no side effect for this treatment, as it is totally again FDA approved procedure.